The position now taken by the government is absolutely destructive of legitimate business, because they outline no rule of conduct for business of any magnitude.